Good morning, my dear students. So how are you all? I hope you all are good, taking good care of your health and washing hands properly. So myself, Lubna Khan from Millennium Kids School. And students, welcome to the English class. And in today's class, let us revise proper noun and common noun through an activity. So are you ready, students? Okay. Let us talk about proper noun. So special names of persons, places, animals or things are called proper nouns, students. Kisi bhi places, persons, animals ya things ke special name ko hum proper noun kehte hain. Okay? And one important thing, proper noun always start with the capital letter. Yes, always start with the capital letter, as you can see. Millennium Kids School. And M is capital, student. Yes. So proper noun always start with the capital letter. Now common noun. General names of persons, places, animals or things are called common nouns. General name or undetailed name किसी भी person, places, animals or things के नाम के general name, okay? यानी undefined और undetailed name को हम common noun कहते हैं. Okay students? And common noun always start with the small letter. Yes, like car. As you can see, C is small now. So common noun always start with the small letter. Okay? And for the activity, student, I have made two pockets. One is of proper noun and another is of common noun. And also, I have prepared some colorful chits. Yes, I have prepared some colorful chits with the name of proper noun and common noun on them. And what we have to do is, we are going to take it out, shuffle it and place them into their correct pocket. Okay students, so are you ready for the activity? We are going to take it out first. So here I have took out the slips and keep it here. Now what we have to do is, pick these slips one by one and place them into their correct pocket. Okay, so let's start. First is school. First slip is of school. As you can see, S is small. Yes, first letter is small and it's a school. I haven't specified the name of the school. There are many schools. Yes, so school hai, name bhi mention nahi kaun sa school hai. First letter bhi small hai, so it means it's a common noun. So we are going to place it here in the pocket of common noun. Now next is Millennium Kids. Now I have specified the name. The school name is Millennium Kids School. And look, M is capital, students. And also I have mentioned the name of the school, Millennium Kids. So it's a proper noun. So we are going to place it here in the pocket of proper noun. Now next is teacher. Look, T is small. Yes, and teacher. I haven't specified the name of the teacher. There are many teachers. Yes, so it's a common noun. We are going to place it here in the pocket of common noun. Now next is Miss Lubna Khan. Now I have specified the name of the teacher. And the name of the teacher is Miss Lubna Khan. And M is also capital. So it means it's a proper noun. We are going to place it here. Now next is country. Country. C. Yes, C is small. First letter is small. And country. Which country? Country to bahut saari hoti hai. Main to naam specify nahi kiya abhi. So it means it's a common noun. So we are going to keep with hair in the pocket of common noun. Now, next is India. Now I have mentioned the country name. And the name of the country is India. And I is capital. So it means it's a proper noun. We are going to place it here. Yes. Now next is box. Box, B small and box. Which box? And to now mention Nikia. I haven't mentioned the name. So it means we are going to place it here in the pocket of common noun. Now lunchbox. Now I have mentioned the name of the box, and that is lunchbox. Yes, and L is capital. So we are going to place it here in the pocket of proper noun. Now next is board. Board, B small. First letter is small. And bird. Which bird? There are many birds. Sparrow, crow. What's the bird? वो तो हमें पता ही नहीं है. So it means it's a common noun. तो ये, we are going to place it here in the pocket of common noun. Now, sparrow. Now I have mentioned the bird's name, and that is sparrow. Yes, S is capital. And I have mentioned the bird name also. So it is proper noun. We are going to place it here. Now next is car. C-A-R, car. And C is small. First letter is small. And car. Which car? Naam to mention nahi kiya maine. So it means it's a common noun. Now, swift. Now, car name is Swift. Car ka name ab maine mention kar diya hai. And S is capital. Yes? So we are going to place it here in the pocket of proper noun. So yes, we have completed the activity of proper noun and common noun. I hope you understood. Now, bye-bye. Take care and do this activity and send me the video, students. Bye-bye. Take care. Stay safe.